What we do here is go back.
Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to talk about these Adidas Hyperon M running shoes, which are provided by Adidas at a very competitive price point. You can see the Adidas branding on the box as well on the label. So these shoes are priced at around 1500 on the online as well as offline market, and thus they are very competitive. These shoes are having an EVA sole, which is pretty comfortable and will do the job for daily running. These are not made for very high interval training such as 5k or 10k, but it will do the basic daily job for you. The cushion provided at interiors of the shoes are very nice, and ankle support is very good, so it does not move here and there while running. So at the time of recording this video, I have been using these shoes for last 6 months, and they provide a really nice grip to your foot and doesn't let it move away while running or cycling. So you don't have to stop after every while to adjust your shoes and adjust the grip. You can just use them without any hassle. So I would rate this product above the similar offerings at the price point offered by Decathlon and Puma. So you should go for these shoes rather than going for some other brands.